Hey guys, and welcome back. So yeah, we are still working on the Deathwing model, but I'll give you an example of like how things are going. So last night I did some of this, which is looking good. We're slowly working up this side, and we obviously need to do the same, a similar idea on this side. So I'm just gonna keep going with that. It's looking pretty good. Let's just separate that. Excuse me. yeah, so pull my reference here, let's just see. Again, just using clay build up, or I guess you could use standard, but clay build up kind of works as well. I'm just gonna put some notches in this horn. That I probably don't need too many for this. That looks alright. And again, just use pinch to sort of close off ends. Like that, let's do these as well. We won't do too much on this because the they're not that important, but. Just make sure that everything's sort of cleaned up. As best we can as well. That looks alright. Now we'll get back to this. And start wrecking it a little bit. Still a little hot. Hot here, which doesn't really help. It means that reduces like concentration and reduces productivity as well, which hasn't helped. But there we are. Try and do the best I can. And just don't want to have the fan blowing in the mic for these videos, so. Just try and get as much done as I can within the sort of 10-ish minutes that that I usually do. So I'm just gonna grab our pinch these up. So yeah, this does actually end up taking a lot longer than I initially thought. Obviously, because you're doing literally each panel, just trying to choose some spots to cut into it. But I think this took about sort of 15-30 minutes to do all that. And then I started on that, and it was getting late, so I went to bed. I'm just gonna save that this. Oh, it really is hot. There's no breeze. I do have those windows closed. I could open those, but they also lead out onto sort of like a common driveway, and yeah, just for, I guess, privacy, and just keep them closed for now. Right, so we're doing these. Let's see, put a couple of beans, maybe one there, We're doing two things with the pinch. We're pulling in the end of the cut so that it's it comes to a point, but we're also making the whole lot a bit thinner as well. Just to kind of make it look a little more like scratch metal. So we might just leave this one with just like one. Just like one here. Pinch that. Close off at the back first, maybe. Yeah, that's better. And then here, we might put another one of those plugs in here. So with these holes, not all of them, like some of these, we might soften that off, but some of these we'll put essentially just like the little plug nail things in them. But we don't want that symmetrically. Do that. Cut in there. Another one. Maybe one there. And on here, we'll just have like one here. And one up here. That'll probably do. And there's, There we go. They're done. So I guess from the metal parts, we just need to do both sides of this, and I think that'll be done. Then we'll just put little plugs in for the holes, and then we might do some detailing for the horns. I mean, that's what I'll be doing, like, now, straight after. But yeah, hopefully you had a good Wednesday, the midweek point, and I will talk to you again tomorrow. Alright, cheers guys.